Jason, you are the newest member of the Four. Congratulations. How does it feel? No words.
It's one of those moments, like, I've really been working for something like this my entire life.
Jason, you've earned that spot. Head on up and take your place on the floor. Jason, your seat is now locked for the night. Saeed, unfortunately, your time on the floor has come to an end.
Don't you start crying. Don't cry. Don't cry, Fergie.
Oh, God.
You know, Saeed, keep doing what you do. You're amazing.
Thank you. I'm proud of you, my brother. Don't stop.
Your seat in the industry is somewhere out there. Best of luck, Saeed.
Fergie.
Walk with pride. Ladies and gentlemen, Saeed!
I came to see if I could do it, because I've never pushed myself to do it. And I did it. And that's all you can do is do you. And I'm okay with that, because I did me. You're gonna miss me, I know. I know you're gonna miss me, it's okay.
Unfortunately, that is all the time we have tonight. All four chairs are locked until next week, as you can see by the magenta rings. Javiah was the only one not called upon to defend her spot. Here are the current members of the Four. Cheyenne, Candace, Javiah, Jason, Warrior. They'll be back 1 week from tonight to defend their seats as new challengers try to knock them off. If you're watching at home and think you've got what it takes to defeat one of the Four, go to thefourmusic.com for a chance to prove it right here on this stage. Thank you so much to our amazing panel. And thank you to all of you for watching. Good night and see you next week.
Next week, the battle continues as the Four defend their seats from new challengers, fighting for their chance at stardom.
I hope they come in hard and blow us away.
I come to fight, and I won't stop.
May the best man win.
More mind-blowing performances.
I came to the Four to win.
More intense battles.
I need to hold on to that seat for my life.
No one is safe as the competition heats up.
It's a cold world. Bundle up.